Okay. Oh, Claptrap. Ooh. Well, let's deliver the bad news.
Oh, metaphorical Christmas sweater of depression. You are so very comfortable. And you smell like cookies. And tears.
Found the cave entrance. Thank God there's no fall damage. Ooh. I'm not really keen on the
stay put
slide, you know, things or something called. Oh shit. Please no. Ow. Well, fuck. Got spit on by a slag.
Who's next?
How did I die?
Silence. That was interesting.
Huh.
of my incredibly...
That's one sample destroyed! I can practically smell the dying heads of...
Oh, out of my way.
Wasn't even close.
You know, I would actually like to hear what he'd consider an upside to clowning Handsome Jack. Ooh! I get to kill him again. That's an upside. Oh, hey, checkpoint. And it's coming for me. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it?
Thank you.
Yeah, at least that resets the creatures. Might not make me walk it in the eye. Never mind. A Hyperion turret.
Who's next?
Seriously? Call this a creature? Love us, evil genius. Oh, hi. Hi. Oh. Is that a fast travel?
No.
Yes.
Shot that idiotic professor up for good. It's the good professor so moronically told us he's still in possession of a secondary genetic modification lab in the confines of his crashed ship, the HSS Terminus. Being the badass you are, I'm certain you'll have no trouble heading to his ship and shooting the living daylights out of him.
Oh, this is actually a short one. Oh well. At least it's gonna have a lot of treasure that you can only get once. Oh, for the love of... Why you... Whatever. Those drifters are annoying. If anything. Shit. What did you hit me with?
Hold it.
All right, fine. I'll kill you first.
Hunter, quick suggestion. Just stop chasing me. I've already found my secret weapon, and I'm activating it now, so, you know, you're already too late. No need to head to the terminus and kill me. No reason whatsoever.
Next time you're playing with death, just think.
I want to fight one of those things. That live one.
Nearly there, Vault Hunter. You must find the professor and wipe him out before he unleashes his secret weapon. Quite ironic, in a sense. You came here to hunt creatures, and now you're trapping the most dangerous game of all.
It's the most dangerous game.
Gotcha. And now you will fall. That was awesome.
Yeah. That realization of fear. Wait, was this way? Okay. Well, by the time we get there, 9 minutes probably would pass. Are you
Who's next? Now I'm angry.
Okay. So all I have to say about that is just okay. Maybe I'll switch back to easy mode after beating all the stories and all. Then try some more shit. Extending the bridge. You die. Oh, hey. That consistent shock damage, since I don't have no shockproof shields of mind, is annoying. So that doctor, first one to die.
Calm down.
Okay. Being a bad sport about it.
anywhere else. I made sure of that. Pleasure doing business. Don't die. I need your business.
Bye. What? Ah, got this oriented. Fuck off. Oh, you son of a... That's just annoying. That's just really annoying.
Hyperion recommends swearing vengeance on the thing that killed you, unless it was an inanimate object such as a cliff.
Shit.
Gotcha.
Out of my way, I can't see. No, out of my hitbox. Ow. Second wind. That was a critical. That was a one!
Success.
Move your arm, please. Out of my way, I need to kill Loda. No. Fuck off of me. Fucking hell.
Pros and cons to each.